should see him pop out on the other side there any second. Wow. That is one lucky catch. I was inside, didn't even see him. One really nice locomotive. I haven't seen the 4145 out here in a while now. It's a nice little catch. Now, I believe he's just going to be spotting this yard for about half an hour, and then he's heading out to Giddings, unless they roll Longhood forwards back to Manor. Guys, I do have to get going here in a second, so I think that's gonna be it for now. Pulling back here around the corner. Dang, that old SD45's got some power. It's either an SD45 or an SD40. I figure I got about a minute left to video on here before the battery dies.